Another question. I live with my boyfriend. We have been together for a year. He proposed to me and I want us to get married in church. Can I, or I am considered a sinner? According to the teaching of God and the church, any relationship between man and woman in this, you know, level is considered a sin as far as they are not married, because marriage in the church is the only holy style of having this sexual relationship with the blessing of God. So yes, you are living in a sinful life, but again, God loves you. God wants both of you to come closer to Him, and we can repair what happened if you repent and you admit that that was wrong and you want to start a new life with God. And this way you will keep yourself pure until the minute of having the sacrament of matrimony in the church. And again, I tell all the young people, please do not have any intimate relationship with any partner away from the marital life in the church. Because, you know, marriage was there in the Bible, but with the blessing of God. And God Himself brought Eve to Adam, and Christ Himself blessed the wedding in Cana Galil. So we have this blessing in the wedding ceremony in the church. And you know, it's not your will alone, because your life is totally God's gift. So you have to go back to God and to follow His word. And you know, the perfect love between husband and wife is the outcome of the Christian love between this guy and God Himself. So God will give you this Christian love to your partner. So if you are not following Christ, if you are not in good, deep relationship with God, you cannot make a real Christian marriage. So again, you have a chance to repent and to return back to your church and ask your father of confession to help you in repairing this condition, and you can enjoy your life as husband and wife, but through the church.